A lot of people do, this way. The shoulders have to be going the way that we want them to go, there's the left shoulder out and right shoulder back. The arm then can stay with the arm down, with the elbow down, and work back into that down position like that. So it'll go work back like this, and it'll work in like that.